reigning SEC Freshman of the Year returns for her sophomore season, and Meighan Simmons is stepping up her game.
I'm getting a lot older, and I feel like, you know, my game is becoming a more of an all-around game. You know, I've learned to play defense and intense, and I've been able to become more of an all-around player, be able to get my teammates involved and get my stats up as far as rebounding and assists and deflections and things like that.
Meighan's got to get better on the defensive end, and I've seen such great improvement. She has a little ways to go, but I'm proud of her effort. She's making a commitment on the defensive end. She has improved and can only get better.
Simmons was moved to the point guard position last season, but with Massengale now running the offense, she can focus on other aspects of her game.
Well, Megan's had to handle the ball probably a little bit more than we had anticipated, but I think with Ariel here, she can focus on her strengths, which is scoring and doing what we need on the offensive end. I think it's taking a lot of pressure off of Meighan. I think she can relax and play the type of game she's used to playing, and that's what Ariel's done.
As for Megan's background, athletes run in the family.
Eric Barton and Aaron Curry are in the NFL right now, and my uncle, Reggie, used to play for the Detroit Lions. So I think that, you know, that kind of, it gets in the family, but then at the same time, you know, we all have our own goals that we want to achieve. I used to play tackle football with my brothers when I was younger. So, but other than that, I used to, you know, try different things to find where I wanted to be. And when I first picked up a basketball, I was just like, this is what I want to do.
On the floor, Simmons is known for hitting big shots.
There's a difference in shooters and scorers, and I think Meighan is a scorer. And she has that knack for putting the ball in the basket. When you have the ability to score the way she does, as coaches, we like our chances with Meighan because of her ability to score.
You know, on the court, she's a competitor. She plays hard, and you know that when she's on your team, she's going to play hard. And you know, offensively, she's a great threat. And so when you know that a point guard loves to have a shooter on their team.
Now to Massengale. Massengale to Simmons. Simmons with a long three, got it.
Simmons set a number of freshman records last season, from most threes in a game to the most assists by a rookie in one game. As the SEC schedule goes on, the Cibolo, Texas native will continue to compete at a high level to help out her team. For the Pat Summit Show, I'm Courtney Lyle.